Madhya Vanakam everyone, and welcome back to our channel.
Yen Parashri.
And Yen Pera Kushbu. So today we've got a very interesting combo, which I didn't know of, and it's Kajol and Prabhu Deva. Vanillava is the song and Minasara Kanavu is the film.
Yeah, big Prabhu Deva fans on this channel. Actually, first time we have Kajol on the channel. So that's
interesting, yeah. And I wasn't aware of this. Obviously, she's done so many Bollywood films, but yeah, I'm looking forward to this. And you've got A.R. Rahman, so of course he has created magic. So let's see.
Yeah, if you're a fan of Prabhu Deva, smash the like button on this. Let's get it to maybe what, 1,000 likes?
2,000.
Come on, 2,000 likes. I know you can do it. Let's go.
வெண்ணிலவே வினை தாண்டி வருவாயா விளையாட ஜோடி தேவை இந்த பூலோகத்தில் யாரும் பார்க்கும் உன்னே உன்னை
அதிகாரி வைப்போ. His top is what like everyone wears now, like especially girls, like loose fit. I love it.
Oh, I like that.
Music is so nice, right?
So good.
இது இருள் அல்ல அது ஒளி அல்ல இது ரெண்டோடும் சேராத பொன்னேரம்.
I really like this.
இது இருள் அல்ல அது ஒளி அல்ல இது ரெண்டோடும் சேராத பொன்னேரம் தலை சாயாதே விழி மூடாதே சில மொட்டு
I like this so much.
So nice.
I love this. I feel like I'm watching theatre.
That's what it is. It looks like
musical in a theatre.
Musical. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
I love them in the back as well.
உயரத்தில் நிலவை வைத்தவன் யாரு
பெண்ணோடு I love this bit. I want to sing this in my sleep now as well, I think. Guys,
absolutely beautiful. I feel so like calm and just
guys, like just honestly
such a nice. I'll just say one thing before I let you go, because I think you're mind blown, but I would say Prabhudeva is the best dancer I've ever seen in my life,
even firstly, like this
first and foremost. But it's the way he brings songs like this to life. He brought this song to life with his dancing. Without this video, this song would have been good. Like, it would have been such a nice song. But this video with it, it's on another level. It feels like, as you said during the video, we're watching a musical. I'm there in the theater and we're watching something on stage, like, and they're just dancing around the stage. It's just beautiful, beautiful.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what's happened to me. Why do I like
really
it?
Nice.
Honestly, and I don't mean it in like a negative way, but why do I like it so much? Because I think, firstly, if this is the first video you've seen of ours and you're brand new, you might be like, what's wrong with her?
But I'm
not difficult to please at all when it comes to music, but there's few songs and videos, especially combined like this, where I'm just like, I just like it so much, and I think I should know straight away. I just loved it so much, and I feel like I was in like the equivalent of like the West End or something. And I was watching them live, you know, when they have like the most minimalistic props, but they own it. And the voice, the way everything was put together, their acting, obviously Kajol is amazing as well, but Prabhudeva, his dancing, and even in something like this where he's not like jumping to the roof, like, I don't know what it is. I just loved it so much. I'm sorry if I deafened everyone. I don't know. Maybe I'll need to.
It felt a bit like Oliver Twisty.
Yeah,
like,
I don't know.
I mean, Oliver Twist, but like kind of that that little, you know, guys, with the guys in the background sitting there. And it felt like that kind of.
That's what I mean. It was so minimalistic and they used everything that was available to them in this one set. And honestly, it's like the modern West End. Like, this is how it is. Or even old school. Like, it's just, it was just theatre. It was just art. And I just enjoyed it so much. And, you know, on the contrary, if this is a video of ours that you've seen and you've been subscribed for a very long time, then you will know that I'm into certain kinds of music and videos more. But this, I was just surprised. Not, I don't know what I was expecting, but ARMR, man, I can't get over him. He does magic.
I think they're the best combo. It's ARMR and Prabhudeva.
And you've got Gajol's acting as well, but the two of them together,
they pretty much are in the same videos, right? Like, he directs it and he dances in it. Amazing combo.
When is this from?
Like, amazing combo. But I would say one thing for you. I think sometimes in life you get those songs that just strike you and you're like, whoa, what the hell's going on? I don't even know what's going on. And I had that with the Life of Ram 96 songs, and it stuck in my head and I just can't get over that song. It's such a good song and it made me feel so good. I think this song for you is that.
I don't know, yeah.
It's just blown your mind. Like,
yeah, Ashwin always listens to that one, and I think he just feels like
song.
He wants
to. It's my favourite song ever. I said to you yesterday, it's in my top 10 songs of all time. And I don't, that's there's something that I've just, like, have a connection with that song.
Yeah, I could go on about this, guys. I'll listen to it again. So, yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, very, very good. So, yeah, like, comment, left and subscribe, or do whatever you want. Just make sure you're safe and happy. Yep. And we'll speak to you next time.
See ya.